Buckley, Giovanni, Larry Zbysko, Diamond Dallas Page on the heels of Starrcade last night in neighboring Nashville. I wanted to bring you in. You know, you've got the bum's rush from the NWO in recent weeks. You've declined, as far as I know. But then all of a sudden last night, big opportunity for you. And who should come and turn on you but Hall, Nash, the NWO. I'm very curious, what are you going to do about it?
Don't worry about it.
Well, it's not just me, Diamond Dallas Page. A lot of people want to know what you're going to do about it.
Like I said, don't worry about it, Gene. Am I crying? I'm not crying about it. I'm a fixer. I'm going to fix things, and I'm going to move on.
Well, there's got to be more to that. What do you mean specifically by fixing something?
Listen, Gene, sometimes people, they say to me I'm a little thick-headed. And maybe they're right. Maybe I am a little bit stubborn. And maybe sometimes, maybe I don't get it right away. You get dropped on your head, you get it.
Wait a minute. They deprived you, perhaps, of the biggest opportunity you've had thus far in your professional wrestling
Listen,
career.
Listen, Gene, the NWO is too strong right now. I know what I got to do, and I know what's going to happen.
What are you going to do, Mr. Page? Well...
The NWO.
Okay, thank you, Diamond Dallas Page. We are live here at primetime on TNT. More Nitro when we come back. Don't go.